Returning U2 recon plane with engine trouble is currently passing through Gnome Ravine due to its inability to climb to higher altitudes. However, airship-mounted noise jammers in the area are preventing the use of radar. At this rate, a crash is very likely. Destroy as many jammers in the valley as possible and get that recon plane safely home. Radar won't work, so you'll need to find the airships visually and destroy them with your machine guns.
An airship jamming device. There are others as well. Destroy them all.
This is Leopard flying north of Gnome Ravine. Are the jammers disabled yet, SkyEye?
ISAP will handle the jammers. Maintain your course and we'll get you home safe.
Roger, we're in your hands.
Closing.
radar noise interference is leveling off. The reconnaissance aircraft should be able to get through soon. One, intercept all enemy fighters. Shoot down all bandits and protect the reconnaissance aircraft. Is secure. Mission is complete.
Leopard here. Thanks for the escort, fighter. You made this reconnaissance mission a success.
The recon plane brought back data on Megalith. This is the super weapon designed by the Erusians to replace Stonehenge. Analysis by the intelligence unit leads to the conclusion that victory hinges on ending this war before Megalith is deployed.